Good morning, my friends, and welcome back to another fossil hunting episode. Today we are going to explore that other hill over there where this aqueduct that you see here is going to connect to the other branch over there. This is part of the aqueduct that I already showed you guys in the previous videos. This is quite wet today over here. As you can see, the weather is not helping too much. Let's go. I must remind me every time I pass in these tunnels to do this, because there are plenty of spiders hanging in the ceiling waiting for someone that passes over here. So, well, this is another part of the aqueduct. This is some sort of spring, a pit that has a spring that feeds the stream of water of the aqueduct. It's called Claraboia das 14 Janelas, something like pit of the 14 windows, something like that. This is pretty old, and it's not, in my opinion, it's not been properly taken care of. As you can see here, and they built this, imagine that. Take a look. There are fossils in the construction of this. some fossils they must be buried in there, that I'm not going to do anything because this is property of the government and everyone. It's raining, very thin rain. Here in Portugal we call chuva molha parvos, translated to English, it's more or less rain that wets the masses, because it's such a small rain that you don't even notice that you are getting wet. So when you realize it, you already completely wet. So it's okay, because we are in the summer and I don't like to come here because the temperatures are very high and the risk of forest fires is high here in Portugal. So today it's a good day, despite the fact that it's raining a little bit. I'm going to check that there. Let's see. Well, these ones are new for me. I don't know what kind of shells are this one over here. Are you seeing these guys? This is quite cool. But I'm not sure if I'm going to take anything of this out of here, because there are very much broken, and if I try to do something I probably end up breaking the rest. Tough choice. Let me see if I can do something with this. Take a look at this rock. This looks like the rocks that we normally find near the beaches, but as you can see, we are no way near the beaches. Well, I need to switch off cameras. This is my phone camera. In the top of that I found some rocks that look like this one over here, and I decided to come down here because
sometimes the rubble and the things that are already sorted end up in the bottom. So I'm going to check out these two rocks over here because they look promising. Whoa! As you can see over there, there are some remains of shells or something. But this one over here is the one that I am really interested because it's more like sandstone and it could be better for me to dig out some fossils. As you can see, there are a bit everywhere traces. Whoa, what's this? This tiny. Let's see if I can do a proper zoom. Okay, this bit over here, what is it? Oh, he fell off. Jesus. Okay, let me put the zoom okay again. Sorry about the zoom, but this is my phone camera. It's not one of the best, but... Oh, what's that over there? Shit. Sorry, guys. This could be an urchin. Well, I'm going to dig it out. And what is that over there? Well, this one I'm not going to take it out because I'm not able to. But that one over here, there, made me curious. Let me see. Well, I'm a bit tired of being here. This is a great spot, but I have to bring out some tools because these rocks over here and the other ones that are on this side are full with little fossils and I can't seem to take it out without damage them or something like that. But they cut out these trees over here, so it gives me a good help in order to find more. What's this over here? Oh, that's amazing. Whoa. Take a look. Yeah, take a look at this. All right. Yes. Great. Well, they are a bit damaged, but this was my find of the day. Oh, this is quite difficult to take it out from here. I have to see if there are any bugs, scorpions or something that could bite me. Wow. This is a little grasshopper. Grasshopper, you gave me luck. Whoa. Great find. Great find. I don't know if I am going to take it out. I am going to try to see if I can bring it home with me like this. Whoa, that's quite amazing. This one misses a tip over here. I guess for some of you guys this is normally to find in your area. But as you can see, I am in the mountain, so it makes me wonder how these two little fellows came here. Whoa, that's amazing. My find of the day. And they are 5 centimeters long. Very cool. Very good. Yeah.